down the basement. And the last little bit of rotted rim joist to replace. This bit here. And you see the joist is pretty rotten. Didn't even make it all the way in, it rotted all the way through. The nails. So that whole rim joist along there is going to get taken out. And then this wall down below here will come out as well. And to that end, I built a support wall just in front of it to take all the weight off of the joists. And I did that upstairs as well. So I'll bring you back when it's done. Bye.